I made the fettuccine by hand, too.
All this time and I didn't know you could cook. You know, you really are every Italian man's dream.
I don't get it. How can you be Italian when you're not even human?
Well, it's complicated. You see, the Earth was modelled on our civilizations. It was meant to be a parallel world. So all the ancient indigenous populations of the Earth, the Romans, Greeks, Mayans, Sumerians, Africans, Native Americans and so on, were all descendants, genetic descendants of our own older, more civilized populations, with some very obvious cultural and physical similarities. But mortal. Understand?
So, Satan is Italian. Yep, got it.
Very funny. So, what's the occasion? All this home cooking and this dress.
It's our anniversary. We've been together 666 days. And you forgot.
I thought you mortals celebrated anniversaries annually. I didn't think 666 would be so significant.
Well, it is if you're a witch.
So now you're a witch.
That's right. See, there's a lot you don't know about me, mister.
I don't think so.
You didn't forget!